Welcome back to Tangata Pasifika. With Rugby World Cup fever upon us, Pacific players have had a welcome boost from a legend of the game.
That's right, rugby great Jonah Lomu's just returned from a trip around Polynesia, promoting the World Cup and giving training clinics for up-and-coming players.
One News Pacific correspondent, Barbara Driva, has the story.
The Rugby World Cup has always been packed with Polynesian talent.
Good pick-up by the captain, Rowan.
Fiji made the quarterfinals in the last World Cup, and Samoa's recent win over the Wallabies is a promise of things to come.
Manu Samoa.
But missing on the rugby landscape has been the Cook Islands.
Sadly, our 15s have never made the World Cup. Our 7s have always been to the World Cup, but for the 15s we haven't. So we're hoping that the new generation now will be inspired by John Alomu and Junior Tonu's visit, and hopefully that we'll see some of these young kids in the next World Cup.
The pair have been in the Pacific on a whirlwind tour, not only promoting the World Cup, but giving training clinics for development players. Former International League star Kevin Iro runs the Cook Islands Sports Academy. His players are making good use of the training.
It's a lot for the boys to take in. The boys know that we need it. I'm sure that at the end of the day, the boys will leave the field with a few tips.
Jonah Lomu believes that while Pacific players have natural strength and speed, more work is needed with the technical side, from scrummaging to the rucks and maul.
It's those things that I want to teach the Pacific Island boys, because that's what's missing from their game. And that's the point of difference.
It's a point of difference the Samoans are keen to work on. These young players have their sights set on bigger things, and Jonah Lomu is an inspiration to get them there.
Some kids, they will try and imitate how he plays. And also, they try and learn as much as from him.
Our youngsters can identify readily with them.
But next month, the focus will be on their national teams.
I think the wild cards will be the Polynesian teams. I think if you take any of those Polynesian teams too lightly, you know, Tonga, Fiji, you know, and Samoa, you could get punished.
The Polynesian teams are banking on it, and their success will only encourage these younger players to follow in their footsteps.
And I'm sure with Jonah's presence there, these young players will have a great future.